Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is kind of like a vlog. I like doing this, just recording my day-to-day life. I am currently at my mom's house, that's why it looks very different. And I don't know if you can see me. I'll stand here. yeah, but I'm gonna be with my mom for about a week. just so we can do Christmas shopping together. My husband is having school, so he's gonna try to get my Christmas presents. I'll try to get his Christmas presents. That way we don't know what we got each other. This morning it's about 9 o'clock. My parents had to go out for a doctor's appointment, and I'm here making me a cup of hot chocolate. It's very cold out right now. Oops, sorry if you can't see me. But I'm making my pumpkin spice chocolate. And I tasted some of the chocolate before I melted it all. After I had already melted the majority of it, I pulled it out and there was just the tiniest amount on the stick. And I licked the stick to taste it. And it tastes like a chocolate pumpkin pie. So I'm hoping that this does taste like pumpkin spice hot chocolate. So yeah, my son's with me. Have my very old, my 15-year-old dog. Yeah. There he is. There's my old man. He'll be 16 soon. Hi, Vivi. And of course, he's, you know, my son. He's there. I have no idea what we will be doing this week, but I know we're gonna stop someday this week and do some shopping. But yeah, I'm just gonna be vlogging a little bit. So whenever I go out and actually do my hair and makeup and stuff and go out, then I'll vlog. But as for yesterday and today, the only thing we did yesterday was go to my brother's house and eat dinner. But other than that, I've been on my parents' bed watching TV with my son and just watching my videos and looking on Facebook and stuff. And that's about it. So I'll see you guys soon, all right? I'm with mom. We're going to the mall. We could go shopping. Christmas shopping! There he is. He look like a little gentleman with his little peacoat jacket on. Alright. Bye guys. Hi guys. I don't know if the sun is glaring or anything, so I don't know if you can see me or not. Because I have no idea if it's glaring. But we went shopping, we went to the mall, we went to JCPenney, we walked around Sears, we didn't buy anything there though. We went to Bath & Body Works, where else did we go? We stopped at the
Payless
Pretzel Maker, we stopped at Payless, didn't get anything there though. And then we went to Walmart, and now we're driving back home, and I'll show you guys what I got there. I might do it on my tablet though, and I'll post it. Yeah, I'll do it on my tablet and then I'll post it. And he's back there. He completely soaked himself with water and then pee and everything. I have no idea. He's in Walmart, it was like his diaper went sideways and he peed everywhere. I don't know. I have no idea. We're gonna go home and change his butt. He's gonna get a bath and get changed.
Huh? I used the word butt.
It's better than saying the A word. What, you want me to call him a donkey?
No.
His butt. Hey guys. I just wrapped all those presents. All these. Right there. And that one. And all the ones under the tree. I'll show you. I'm tired. I'm shopping. Look at that. That one there. That one there. All those back there. We went shopping. Bunch of bags everywhere. Got a big box of Hello Panda for $1.50. And there's my bird. Birdie! I'm the only one that can touch him. He won't let anybody touch him. He'll bite him. If anybody tries to touch him, he'll bite you. You don't like anybody else, just me and my mom, but nobody else. So yeah, we went to Richmond today, and we went jumping just a little bit. But yeah, we went to Richmond and we did some shopping, and then we came back and I wrapped everything. My mom doesn't like wrapping, so I went and wrapped everything. So yeah.
You give up your first magazine cover for me?
You're more important to me than all of that.
Hi guys, good morning. Excuse me. Today I don't feel good. It's what, the 10th today? I have music playing. I'm gonna do my hair. Yeah, today's Thursday the 10th. I'm so tired. My son decided to get up at like 2:30 and just start screaming his head off, and he was just like talking in his sleep going, "Daddy, daddy, daddy." I just keep, but I'm fine. And then my dad decided he was gonna snore really, really loud, and then my son got scared and didn't know what was going on, so he just was like, right there, he's eating some puffs. Already ate my bowl of cereal. I'm gonna do my hair, because this looks like a mess. Even though it's up in a little bun, it looks like I'm a hot mess. So yeah, and then I'm gonna wear the Lolita again. But yeah, I'm gonna do my hair and put that lip on. And then we're gonna go to Target, I believe my mom said. Yeah, she gotta pick up something that she bought. But I wanted to try the lippy out, so yeah. I've been up since 2:30 and it's about 8. I need a nap. I need some coffee, but I need some coffee. See you guys in a bit. My throat is killing me. Alright guys, hair is done. Woo! Yay! So yeah, my hair's done. I'm gonna put on the lipstick. Let me see if I, when that happens, you get all the product all over the sides. So I'm gonna just apply generally on my lips. I had no idea what this song is that's on right now. And I'm gonna leave that lip line part till last. Yay! Lippies are on! I don't think I'm gonna put any makeup on, just cause I'm lazy right now and I'm really tired. But hair's done. Took maybe like 10 minutes to do. Now that my hair's short, it's a lot easier to do. And I should find like some hairspray. To... yeah, really? Some hairspray to kind of spray it down. Of course, I don't know where anything's at in my mom's house. No. Don't see any hairspray. But... so yeah, I gotta wait till my mom gets back. She went to the bank or something like that. And then we'll go head out to Target. Hey. Hi. What are you doing? What are you doing? Is it too late to say something? Alright. Bye guys. We went to Target. We picked up what she needed to pick up. We walked around a little bit. There wasn't really anything that I saw, except they had the Sonia Kesha brush set for $40, I believe, which was a really good deal. And then they had like the Elf gift sets, buy one get one half off, and Burt's Bee gift sets, buy one get one half off. Not off. Basically, all their gift sets were buy one get one half off. And then they had buy two get one free on some things, but I didn't really buy anything. Yeah. He's back there. Hi. What'd you do with your sock? What'd you do with your sock? You crazy boy. Yeah, you are. So yeah, my mom stopped at Aldi's. They built an Aldi's here. So she stopped to go see the price of chicken because my uncle said that their chicken was on sale for a really good price. So she went to go check it out. So yeah, that is what I'm doing. I mean, I figured I'd see some of my friends and stuff from school because they all know that I'm here, but and more of my family members because they barely see me. But I haven't seen anybody except for my one uncle, his wife, and my cousin. I didn't see my other cousin, but yeah, they were the only ones that I saw, and my friend Edgar, but I call him my twin. I know him from church. Kind of grew up together, and he's like my friend, like my brother at the same time, so I call him my twin. But yeah, nope, I haven't really seen anybody. Just been home at my mom's house or out shopping like I did yesterday. Excuse me. But yeah, yesterday we went shopping, and then today she just went to go pick up some stuff, and I didn't buy anything. Not one single thing did I buy. My mommy got me hot chocolate, and she bought me a ginger ale. And she bought Stinker a drum set thing that I can't find. She brought him a little drum set for Christmas. But yeah, that's pretty much today. It's only 1 o'clock. I've been up since 2. I really like this color because it makes my teeth look white. But yeah, I'm so tired. I'm sorry for making you yawn. I'm so tired. A booty, blue, huh? I'm ready to go to sleep. I don't know if my mom ran over a dog or something, or like a dead carcass, some type of squirrel or something, but or if it's just outside, but it smells. I don't know if you've ever seen like those big trucks that drive by with all the pigs in it, and then it just hits you that stench, that sour swine smell. Yeah, it's just nauseating. I don't know what it is, and she doesn't know what it is.
It just stinks so bad.
There she is.
Yeah, you don't. Yeah, I don't have any.
And she's on the phone, so I'll talk to you guys next time. But I'm not doing anything. Got back home and wrapped up the few presents that my mom had to pick up. My hair is just a mess now. It's all knotted, and I need to brush it because I was laying on the pillow, so it's all. Look at it. I'm looking through the mirror. There's a mirror there. It's all like. It's a mess right now. Do it there. But yeah, that's what I did. I wrapped some more presents. Like I said, nothing. Bye, guys. Hi, back. Yet again, I'm in the bathroom. Oh, yeah, so glamorous. But yeah, we're getting ready for church. This is my outfit. I'm covered from head to toe here. My shirt. It's a nice little flowy tank top with the sleeves and all that. Nice and flowy. And of course my very long skirt and just some flip-flops. This is nice out. Don't mind the bathroom. This is my makeup. I tried something new. I did eyeliner with liquid lipstick because I forgot to bring my black liquid liner. I'm blind, so I have to move to this one. So I hope you guys can see it. I hope you like it. I have like really bad cakiness right here, and I have no idea why. And I put primer down and all that too. It wasn't like I put a bunch of stuff on it. It was like right here, right in between my eyebrows. It was so weird. But the rest of my face looks fine. The rest of my face looks nice and smooth, but right here was just like, I'm like, so yeah, I had to take my beauty blender and kind of actually like smear it out and fix it up. But yeah, we're getting ready to leave. My son is asleep and I'll vlog a little bit at church. And I'll see you guys in a bit.
Manda.
So we're back from church this Sunday. And I've had the same liquid lipstick on all day long. And this is ColourPop. And I'm now eating something greasy, so it might smear on my then a part of my lips, but yeah, he peed me at church. Completely just soaked. Peed me at church. It was that his pamper had gone sideways and it had gone through the side and went all down his leg and went all down my side. So yeah, he was dressed nice and cute and I had to switch him into them shorts, but it's nice out, so yeah. I had to switch him into his shorts. He did have nice jeans on and his socks and everything got soaked, so I was like, ugh. And then he lost his binky last night while we were walking around in the mall, and he started screaming in church because he didn't have the binky and he wanted his binky, which is a pacifier if you don't get what that is. Dinko! Dinko! Hey! There's my old man. He wants food because I'm eating. But yeah, that's it. They're actually at, my mom had left with my dad because they're doing the concrete sideways, sidewalks at the church. So that's what they're going to do now. So. I know, I'll give you fry right now. Look, fry. But yeah, that's what they went to go do. So I'm here. I'm gonna take off my makeup and put some PJs on. He's cranky, so I'll be out. Try vlog tomorrow. Hi guys, so I'm cooking dinner. I'm making pork chops again, a little bit differently than what I did. Just added some carrots and stuff in it. But yeah, I'm making pork chops. I still have my liquid lipstick on. I know probably half of it's like gone off my lips. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. He's there. Yeah, I'm watching. This is Daniel Ray I'm watching on my little tablet. But yeah, oven's nice and hot. It's ready for the meat. I'm gonna make some asparagus too. And yep, some yummy M.R.A. of R.A. Thomas. So yeah, I know it's dark down here, but there's my birdie. Woo, you can't even see her.
Birdie!
I'm the only one allowed to, look, I'm the only one allowed to touch him. Anybody else that tries to stick their finger in there usually gets a bite. She usually bites them. So yeah, grabbing some asparagus because if I don't cook it, I'm pretty sure that they won't have it cooked. I'm seeing if they have garlic, but I don't think they have any garlic. Okay, well, whatever. I need to get one of these trays too. For the top of that thing, because there's no aluminum foil, I'm just gonna use one of these trays. Birdie, I hear you, baby. Let's put Louise on. All right. So yeah, I'm gonna watch some of these videos and stick this in the oven and finish cooking while I watch my videos. That's what I like to do. Time to do both, multitasking. So yeah, say bye bye. Say bye bye. I don't even know if I'm showing you. Bye bye. I have no idea. There he is. Bye bye. He don't care. So yeah, I don't know. My ColourPop is still on and up. I'm pretty sure right the here it's gone, so but there's that. Alright.
Go Thinker, go! The walking baby! Go get him.
Oh, don't go.
Where are you going?
A little too much milk.
Go Thinker, go! Go Thinker, go! Go get Theo! Theo!
Hi guys, so it's my last day here at my mom's house. We're gonna leave somewhere. I don't know where my dad is. downstairs in that little room that he's making, and he's doing popcorn on the walls, that texturing technique. There's my mom with all the trash. But yeah, today's my last day, so I'm gonna be here until probably about like 2 o'clock, because my husband's gonna come and then we're gonna go to fix our phones real quick and then we're gonna head back home. I can't wait. But yeah, Stinker's back there.
Joey Stinker Butt!
She looks mad. Alright. We're home.
We're home. We're in our own car. Yay!
We did our Christmas, our church's Christmas service, and then at the end of service, we do kind of like a Secret Santa type thing, to where you have a chain of people that, oh, I have this person has that person has this person has me, blah, blah, blah. And it keeps going, and then the kids of the church get a gift as well. But of course, we do not have Santa Claus or anything like that. But
yes, he is in love with that little hammer, and he got his first haircut. Yes, he did.
Yeah, I'm making soup. My dad's coming through the door. There he is. Say hi, Dad. Say hi, Dad.
Dios le bendiga todo el mundo. Feliz Navidad.
Weighed at 250 pounds. The reigning champion, Pastor Lugo.
Chicken noodle soup.
And this is my last day here with Mama. And I am making chili. Mama hasn't had to cook. I'm cooking. So my mother better love me. Yeah. And it's still really greasy. I take all the grease and gunk and oil and nasty stuff off of it. Just skim the top like that. Look at it. Ugh. So nasty. That is a good tip. If you get heartburn every time you make chili and you don't skim all the grease and fat off of it. I don't care if I dump some of the liquid, because this will go like
half of it. And then I'll just put a little extra water in it. And then it'll be nice and thick once I'm done getting rid of all of this nasty, nasty grease. Look at that. See that? Ugh.